physical.
Easier on horseback. Too soon.
Again, you're here to watch, not to speak.
Oh, I'm here for much more than that.
Is dying on your agenda?
A threat.
I haven't decided yet.
Okay.
Another one of your adorables. On the contrary, it may prove useful.
this. Kitchen. Maybe the Kremlin calls it. For now.
Soon, if I don't learn the truth about Kremlin. the way, angel scum! Your leader will see me!
Hardly the heavenly outpost I was expecting.
When we go in...
We're going in?
Keep your mouth shut for a change.
They don't look happy to see us.
They shouldn't be.
Hordes of Heaven, you know who I am, what I am. If you would see the sun set this day, you will...
Feel the burn of Heaven's blade!
Good. I hate talking. Is your vaunted leader afraid of you? Draw you all before he confronts me.
Doubt it, bird.
Uthiel! Here to finish the job your brother War began?
I have no idea what War did or did not do, nor do I care.
So, you're here to steal the souls of my fellow angels, then? You think I don't recognize a weapon of the Lord of the Hollows?
I serve none but the Council. I hunt the seven deadly sins, at least those who remain. But another task consumes me. Betrayal by your glorious kingdom.
Oh, yes. Look upon my works, ye mighty, and laugh. We can hardly defend ourselves, let alone spare the energy to betray a great horse.
My steed, Rampage, was slaughtered by angelic weaponry before I could summon him to Earth. I will know why, and I will have blood.
Take me at my I have no love for the horsemen. Thanks to you, the apocalypse is at hand, and we... I have no knowledge of any conspiracy against you, or your mission on Earth.
Of his kind, Lucille is honorable.
Just because he doesn't know doesn't mean it's not happening.
As you can see, I've problems of my own. Perhaps... We can strike a deal, Horseman. Lately, I have seen my own forces ravaged, losing more and more every day. To my horror, I have learned that my brethren are being murdered by our nightmares made real. Abominations. Undead angels. Demons are also its target, taking them into the realm of the undead as well.
And who, in your estimation, is responsible?
The only force in the universe capable of such a heretical act is lust.
Lust? You're insane. I've crossed paths with lust before. They have no such power.
And what makes you think that the world as you've known it is the world we're now in? An unnamed demon is rumored to have bestowed upon lust the very power to take on the forces of heaven and hell. A spoiler in the apocalypse. Lust transforms angel and demon alike into the undead. Mindless things, bent only on violence and destruction.
And so if I eliminate lust, thus solving your dilemma, you will in turn provide something for me. Is that the deal you propose?
Indeed, if it be in my power. And to prove we mean no ill will towards you, Horseman. May this crossblade serve you well in your crusade against lust. Unchecked, her growing strength will doom us all.
Find out who tried to kill me. In exchange, I will force lust to reveal the source of their power before I destroy them.
We have a pact.
If I discover you have in any way lied to me, you will wish it was one of my brothers tearing out your heart.